you just lost all your replays in OSU. Here's a way you might be able to recover them. First, we will be going over to OSU, clicking on Properties, opening File Location. Once you're in the OSU folder, you're going to want to scroll all the way down until you find a file called scores.db. You want to either delete this or rename it to scores_all.db or anything that you want. Then you're going to go ahead and open OSU. Once OSU is open, you may find an error message in the bottom right letting you know that something changed within the file system. Don't worry about that. Go ahead and go to your song selection menu and press F5 and start refreshing your whole library. Depending on the specs of your PC, this may take upwards of an hour, so find something else to do while it processes and recreates that score database. Now, if that didn't work, we have another method that we can try. Going back to the OSU folder, click on the View tab and enable Hidden Items. This will reveal a data folder that we can get inside of, and we want to go into the R folder next. And here is where you'll find all of your replays. These are the ones we're trying to save. So I'm going to make this really easy for you guys. In the description is going to be a batch file that you can download and run. Now, if you want to be extra safe, you can go ahead and copy and paste the text that is right next to that into a notepad file and save it ending in .bat. Once you have downloaded or created your batch file, go ahead and right click on it and click on edit. We're going to go ahead and change this right here to whatever the name of your account is. So in my case, that's going to be administrator. Control S to save, close it, and run it. A CMD window will pop up, along with opening OSU if it wasn't open already, and it's going to go through each and every one of those replay files and open them. Now, just like before, this can take upwards of an hour or more depending on your computer specs. Your screen may stay black, like mine is right now. Don't fret, just leave your computer alone, find something else to do, come back once it lights back up. You may see the screen flash every now and then, but once it's done, you should have all your replays back. Go ahead and check to see if your replays have been restored. If those replays are still missing, I'm afraid they may not be recoverable in your current OSU installation. Unfortunately, things like this can happen, especially after doing something like reinstalling Windows without a backup or something like that. If this video helped you out, show some love with a like. Got questions? Drop them down below in the comments, and myself and the community will be happy to help you out. And don't forget to check out my PC optimization series for OSU. It has helped thousands of people both increase their performance and latency metrics while playing OSU. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in the next one. I'm mildly dizzy after that.
Please subscribe. Subscribe, please.